Hey, very good evening. So again the year end. The time when we sit together gazing the last sunset far away from the city, just like now. So this year was the end of the decade 2011 to 2020. And what an ending it was. It started normally like any other year. And with the holy break, we got summers, Navratri, Diwali and winter break absolutely free. Well, I know people are saying it was not in a good way. The once in century pandemic caused it and forced us to stay in always. And the new mask era made its grand launch. But you see, it was not so bad. And we should stop saying that 2020 is the worst year ever. From getting online classes to getting one word meme. From doing household work to singing 2 minutes, rasode mein kaun tha? From witnessing getting whole country house arrest to watching tons of weddings online in the span of last 3 months. From making Dalgona coffee to reliving 80s by watching Ramayan and Mahabharat. And I just want to say that things are not back to what it was in 2019. But things will be better now. We learned, we experienced, evolved a lot. We made new connections and yes, dissolved some. Some people lost their loved ones. We got to know who is real, who is fake, and distance is just a word. Love and affection can be as strong as it can. Well, I see you are smiling. Is it all the achievements you got this year? Or your plans you made is going perfect? Well, keep believing in those. They surely gonna take you places. But don't forget, just keep smiling. It is just an year, just 2020, and it's gone now. So just smile, as it's new year. A new decade is just next sunrise. Happy New Year, stay blessed.